will we end the Egypt to start with?
There was a famine, so we took shelter.
Who sent the famine?
Famine? We don't know much about
God. God sent the famine.
So God sent us to Egypt, and God took us out of Egypt.
Thank you, sir. And later, he sent us out of Babylon in order that we might...
When he brought us out of Egypt, how did he do it? By words, visions, and miracle?
Moses asked Pharaoh.
And when Pharaoh said no?
The plagues.
First, Moses turned the Egyptians' water to blood. Then God sent a plague of frogs, next a plague of mosquitoes, then a plague of flies, then he slew their livestock, next a plague of boils, next came the hail which battered down the crops and even the trees and structures everywhere except in Goshen where the Israelites lived.
Still Pharaoh did not agree.
And so a plague of locusts and then the days of darkness and finally... What?
God slew the firstborn of Egypt and led us out of Egypt.
He struck down the firstborn. Did he slay Pharaoh?
No, I don't think so. It was later.
It was Pharaoh who said no, but God let him live and slew his children instead. All the children. And then the people of Israel made their escape, taking with them the gold and silver and jewelry and garments of the Egyptians. And then God drowned the soldiers who pursued them. He did not close the waters out so that the soldiers could not follow. He waited till they were following, and then he closed the waters.
And then what? Then the desert.
Set out to do this along the way he went. The Canaanites, now these were not Amalek's people either.
They fell as we are falling. They were afraid as we are afraid. And what did they learn?